Yo, it's YouTube rewind time. If I could make this video, I would actually make it about YouTube.
This morning, Logan Paul is in some hot water after he posted a video allegedly showing the body of a person who recently committed suicide.
I think there's someone hanging right there. I'm not even kidding.
I want to apologize to the internet. I've made a severe and continuous lapse in my judgment.
A tiger's appearance in a Logan Paul video led to charges being filed against the animal's owner.
I haven't had a chance to talk about the whole fiasco surrounding Logan Paul's channel being demonetized for tasering a dead rat.
Logan Paul, any of the Pauls, I don't care. Bring it.
Known as the Tide Pod Challenge, still causing concern across the country. And today, YouTube is hoping to stop the videos.
You should never eat a Tide Pod. They're poisonous.
Tesla CEO Elon Musk is the subject of a new controversy after he appeared to smoke marijuana during a podcast interview.
YouTube, like every other platform right now, has a fake news problem.
I'm done, I'm pissed, and I'm not putting up with it anymore.
Alex Jones, America's most notorious conspiracy theorist, responds to being banned by Apple, Facebook, YouTube, and Spotify.
Don't touch me again, man. I'm asking you not to touch me.
Well, sure, I'm just mad at you nicely.
I know, but I don't want to be, I don't
know. You want me to get arrested?
CNN is shutting down Beam. Casey Neistat's leaving.
Beam will no longer operate as a standalone company, and my employment at Beam and my employment at CNN, Beam's parent company, is no longer.
You know that there's something going on with FooseyTube.
Drake says he never met YouTuber Foosey after he claimed the star was booked to perform at his show.
Why would you not want to just have your say and everyone in the world know, yes, FooseyTube?
Because I'm a real man and I don't need yes men on the internet to tell me who the fuck I am, you little bitch. Foosey is the biggest piece of shit, egotistical asshole on this earth.
We need to talk about what the actual hell happened at a thing called TanaCon.
I think all of the rebelled people should host a little meet and greet in Anaheim, California on the same days as VidCon.
Then she needs to give everybody their money.
Yeah!
Refund!
This shit show couldn't get any work!
I don't like your T-Series.
Someone hacked printers worldwide, urging people to subscribe to PewDiePie.
Just this once.
Bob's or Vagana, whichever will it be. Set the fuck down, T-Series, I'm here to spill the real tea.
BetterHelp. You've already heard about it from your favorite YouTuber.
BetterHelp.
BetterHelp.
You better help.
BetterHelp.
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 BetterHelp. Now, a bunch of YouTubers have been promoting this, but apparently the app might not really be legit.
Yeah, I immediately suspended my sponsorships with them moving forward.
Bitch, lasagna. Bitch, lasagna. T-Series ain't nothing but a bitch, lasagna.
YouTube toughens advert payment rules.
Basically, YouTube came out and said that, surprise, if you don't have 4,000 hours of watch time and 1,000 subscribers,
then you mean nothing to
us. Twitter is up in a firestorm about Hillary Clinton.
Uh-oh, you're talking about politics now. That's not suitable for advertisers.
Demonetized. I'm sick of these yellow signs all over my goddamn videos.
The Philip DeFranco show had started being demonetized at a higher rate than normal.
I genuinely don't feel YouTube does enough to take care of and look after their community.
Demonetization.
You are no longer monetized.
Demonetizations.
YouTube started unmonetizing people's videos.
Demonetization.
Demonetized.
Is this okay? Demonetized?
Demonetized cookies.
Smosh is homeless.
What if YouTube decides to just remove ads off of everyone?
Bitch, lasagna. Look at T-Series, they just wet in their pajama. Bitch, lasagna. Bitch, lasagna. T-Series ain't nothing but a bitch, lasagna.